My painting is really now very, very much about my experience here and the change to a more verdant, woodsy, watery landscape. And the things that the paintings that I'm making right now really are about sort of how we navigate in what I would characterize as a dissolving natural world. I use a lot of water. I don't use watercolor paint, I use acrylic inks. So water is a big part of the process. It's a very, it's sort of a rejection of the water. It runs the gamut from, sort of distress about, where we are in our world to joy because we still sort of because the landscape and nature can move you. It's, sort of a relentless cycle of rejuvenation, decay, and that's what I'm really interested in.